And, you know, through my visits, I took a lot of visits. I've known Aaron for a good time. So it's definitely there's no wow factor to it. I know Aaron's a superstar, but I see it in my eyes as he's one of my boys, as he wants me to see it. But when he's in that huddle, he definitely takes control, and it's his offense. And if he needs to get us going, he gets us going.
Is this why you came here, knowing that you had a chance to maybe line up with once, even as early as your first preseason?
You know, I when it came to my college decision, it was I wasn't worried about playing time at all. I knew if I went in and busted my butt, did my best in my ability, it would eventually pay off. So I just came in here working my best. I didn't know what was going to happen. I don't know. I still don't know what's going to happen. You know, there's no thing. I mean, there's no telling what's going to happen. Nobody's been named anything. So I'm just busting my butt every day, trying to get better.
Is that a new gash on you?
This actually happened the first day. My helmet was a little loose, came down, and it scabbed over every day. But every day it's just been bleeding since then. It doesn't really hurt, but it just bleeds every day.
Did you take a while to get comfortable out there, or are you comfortable yet? Or
I'm still getting comfortable. I mean, it's a process. You know, like I said, there's a long way to go for me. But I mean, those guys out there, they're men. They're men. I'm not going against 17, 18 year old kids in high school. I'm going against 21, 22 year old men. So there's definitely a lot of adjustment to go. I still got a long ways to go. I'm working my butt off to try to get there, along with the rest of the O line. I know we're all trying to get better.
When's the last time in your life you had to compete for a starting spot?
Last time I had to compete, my sophomore year of high school.
Oh, yeah?
My spring of my sophomore year.
Okay.
You've mentioned several times that they're.